come back for our next matchup. Christian Cage and AJ Styles teaming up. Both making their way down to the ring. Cameras got fucked. Yeah. Christian Cage and AJ Styles facing the FanDuel Law and Jared Crux, I believe. This is also for two spots in the Elimination Chamber match. Final spot. What's the main event? Whoever wins the World Championship match will obviously go into Elimination Chamber to defend his title. The last spot will be decided at Decimation. The Triple Threat Steel Cage match. Here comes Jericho Brooks. AEW event ever, probably the biggest AEW event ever. And when I post the card, fans that are on the forums aren't gonna fucking believe it. Fans right here on YouTube, I'll post the video once I've finished editing, putting together a show which will have the card on it, and of course the links to download. It's far too big to put on YouTube. Huge backbreaker there with Jared Crux and Christian Cage. This is a hardcore matchup as well, I believe. Anywhere fall. Rules apply. We've already seen Nico Bennett go in with the upset fucking GTM finish. Just stole a matchup from Sagat. We saw Cargan go through pretty dominantly. Taking out Kurt Angle. See which team goes through now. It'll be Team TNA or it'll be Team AWE. FanDuel Law and Christian Cage on the outside. Jared Crux and AJ Styles on the inside. Jared Crux, a huge combo, takes out AJ Styles. Who fucked up Frank Trigg at the pay-per-view, no surrender. Just wanted to add that. Oh, what a throw! Jared Crook sending AJ across the fucking whole ring. Finally, Law's in the ring now. He's got a sledgehammer. Jared Crook's taking apart the Spanish announce table. He's got the Spanish and the Japanese announce tables down there. I'm, of course, in my commentary booth. Roll in high standards. Wait a minute, Christian Cage bailed over the top rope, and AJ Styles and the FanDuel Law find it out in the ring. FanDuel Law with his elbows to the jaw. Jared Crux taking down, exchanging blows with Christian Cage. FanDuel Law now using that sledgehammer. Shot onto Christian Cage, he throws him onto the table. Wait a minute, oh no, he's butterflying the arms. He's going for it. Crucible driver right through the Spanish announcer's table. One, two, three, and that's that. FanDuel Law